Skype keyboard commands. If you've attended our trainings before, you probably know that we don't promote memorizing long lists of keyboard commands. However, there are two commands within Skype that I highly recommend you commit to memory. With your Skype window in focus, press Insert or JAWS key H, as in hotel, to bring up a list of JAWS-specific keyboard commands for Skype. To view a list of all of the general Windows keyboard commands for Skype, press Insert or JAWS key plus W, whiskey. Again, that's JAWS key H, hotel, JAWS key W, whiskey. If I try either of these commands, for example, JAWS key H.
Link to press the back button in the active conversation. Press Ctrl plus JAWS key plus B. Link to move to the chat edit field for the active conversation. Press Ctrl plus Insert plus E.
A list of commands appears in the virtual viewer on screen. You can select, copy, and paste text within the virtual viewer, as well as use the arrow keys to read with JAWS. It's the same scenario with JAWS key W, whiskey. With Skype in focus, we'll try it.
To open the notification panel, press Ctrl plus I to open app settings. Press Ctrl plus comma to open.
JAWS will provide you with a fairly long list of general Windows commands that will function in Skype.
Freedom Scientific, of the Sparrow brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.